This is Dispatch. We have a 207 in progress near City Hall.
A kidnapping? Hell, today just got interesting.
Victims 1, Sarah Allen. She managed to call us on her cell from the trunk of the kidnapper's vehicle.
We're on it. Patch her through.
This is Sarah Allen.
I hear you, Sarah. You at City Hall?
I was by the plaza when they grabbed me.
Public place. They got balls.
Hang in there, Sarah. We're on our way. Are you trying to trash this ride?
Sure. I'm running an insurance scam on the side. Where are you now?
I don't know. The sound's changed. Like going through a short tunnel?
Or an underpass. We're coming, Sarah. God damn! Okay, Sarah, where are you now?
I heard a bunch of police sirens. I don't...
Nothing. There's nothing to call in. Maybe ambulance sirens. City Hospital's closed. Good call. Sarah!
God damn it.
How? What now?
Gotta put myself in her place.
What are you...
Jones, I'm trying to focus.
Yeah, we need to focus on the lady in the damn trunk.
I am! Son of a bitch, I'm in! I gotta pop the trunk. By the Embarcadero. Go!
What?
I was there, in the trunk. I busted it open.
Give me a heads up when you're doing that. I want to know if you're Tanner or some zombie autopilot.
Sorry.
Frickin' zombie. What, the road's not good enough for you? Well, come on then, Captain Fantastic. Where is she?
Downtown. She's definitely downtown.
Right, right. It's gonna take me a while to get used to all this crazy psychic stuff.
Oh, that is not gonna look pretty.
Ah, come on, Sarah. Right here, damn it. Somewhere off this road. I saw tables like a cafe.
John!
Ugh. Oh.
Ooh!
If you're gonna hurl.
That guy looks suspicious to you.
The one driving away at high speed? Yes, he does.
Well, we ain't gonna get the girl out in one piece if we ram the back of the vehicle.
Done.
Why, thank you.